Look out. Let the monitor activate Halo. We have to stop it. We have to destroy Halo. According to my analysis of the available data, I believe the best course of action is somewhat risky. An explosion of sufficient size will help destabilize the ring, and will cut through a number of primary systems. We need to trigger a detonation on a large scale, however. The Starship's fusion reactors going critical to a deep job. I'm going to search what's left of the Covenant battlement and see if I can locate the pillar of Audio's crash site. From that point, if the ship's fusion reactors are still relatively intact, we can use them to destroy Halo. I haven't located the crash site yet, but I need to buy some time in case the monitor or his sentinels find a way to activate Halo's final weapon without the index. The machinery in these canyons are Halo's primary firing mechanism. They consist of three phase pulse generators that amplify Halo's signal and allow it to fire deep into space. The power levels are enormous. I can't even begin to calculate the pulse of them. So, if we damage or destroy these generators, the monitor will need to repair them before Halo can be used. That should buy us some time.
Out and I'll mark the target with a nav point when we get closer.
I'm marking the location of the nearest pulse generator with a nav point. We need to move in and neutralize the device. Wait, we should commandeer one of those banshees. We'll need it to reach the pulse generator in time. Head through that door. That's the way to the next canyon.
That did it. The pulse generator overloaded. One more to go.
I located the Pillar of Autumn. She put down 1,200 kilometers upspin.
Energy readings show her fusion reactors are still powered up. That tunnel leads to the next section of canyon. The final pulse generator we need to destroy is through there. Target neutralized. Let's get out of here.
Let's find a ride and